beauty of a sunset viewed from the Lovedale sky. It just seems to make the soul let loose from earth and fly away to a land of love and glory, to a feast of sweet repose. Language cannot tell its story. The one who sees it only knows.
My God, Preetam, melodramatic much?
Ladies and gentlemen, on this glorious eve,
I, Preetam,
and I, Nanjappa,
on behalf of the Lawrence School Lovedale, hope to keep you all delighted throughout the entirety of the 165th Founders Sunset Sensation.
On behalf of the Lawrence School Lovedale, we wholeheartedly welcome our chief guest, Mr. Raman Menon, to today's evening celebration. Mr. Raman Menon is an older ancient of class of 1964. He's a graduate in statistics and mathematics from the Bangalore University. He is married to Mrs. Geeta Menon, and both their children, Prashant, class of 94, and Danya, class of 97, are older ancients as well. At present, their grandchild, Dhruv Menon, is studying in class 6.
Mr. Menon is the grandson of the late Maharaja of Cochin, Rama Verma. He owns and manages the Homedale Tea Factory with his son, Prashant, and is well known for producing high-quality Nilgiri teas.
Three generations of Laurentians. It is an honor to have you and your family with us today, sir. And we welcome you to the 2023 Founders Day. Without further ado, let's get started with the first evening, with the first performance of today's evening, yoga.
Our thoughts and actions actually change the chemical composition of the brain. When we practice deep, slow breathing, relax our muscles, and think positive thoughts, we are actually rewiring the brain. Yoga tames the mind's million thoughts, combats negative emotions, and helps you face life's challenges. Yoga is all about linking breath with motion and becoming fully present in mind and body. The practice itself is centered on concentration, focus on breath, the alignment, and the movement. Today, we have the girls of class 5 and 6 and 7 who will present to you almost 30 asanas that will demonstrate their concentration, posture, balance, and body coordination. Let's welcome our young yogis trained by Sangeeta Jayaram and Mrs. Kamaljeet Kaur with a huge round of applause.
was indeed a breathtaking performance by the girls.
Next up is an amalgamation of calisthenic exercises performed with a variety of props such as flags and bamboo. When performed vigorously with variety, it can provide benefits to aerobic and muscular coordination. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our young calistheticians with a huge round of applause. They have been trained by Mr. Kuldeep Singh and Dr. Jaswant Singh Sisodia. Wow, these young boys and girls have really outdone themselves to perform for you all this evening.
Taekwondo is a traditional Korean martial art practiced in several countries. Not only is it a form of self-defense, but in fact, the Taekwondo composed of three parts: Tai, meaning foot; Kwon, meaning fist or fight; Do, refers to the way or discipline. The five tenets of Taekwondo are courtesy, integrity, perseverance, self-control, and indomitable spirit. Taekwondo forms teach your body a good balance by executing kicks, blocks, and punching power, all while maintaining proper posture, with aspects of training geared toward improving mental health as well. And did you all know that the AC Milan star Zlatan was a Taekwondo black belt at 17? Mr. Manigandan, Taekwondo instructor, is a certified third dan black belt. He's participated in one 3 gold medals in national level championship. Let's welcome the class 5 and 6 boys with a huge round of applause.
Cheerio. Sablam kulay. Chumi. Now Saji Chagi. Now kicks up Chavaligi. So, up to maturity. Double punch. Chanji pattern. Stretch boys.
Yeah.
Sparring. Chindi, Tangun Pattern. Now board breaking. Choyar. Sabnam Kongi. Chumbi.
Was indeed an electrifying performance.
Bored of going for a walk, bored of going for a run every day just to get fit, bored of doing push-ups. What if I told you fitness is fun? But here's the twist, with dance and music. The upcoming performance is the epitome of zeal, exuberance, rhythm, and fitness. Involving aerobic movements, this dance is performed to energetic music.
What kind of energetic music?
Well, Preetam, music like Waving Flag and your personal favorite. Now I really hope the crowd will sing along with me. Samina mina, eh eh, waka waka,
eh eh, samina mina.
Well, I think we should leave the singing to Shakira. The upcoming performance has been choreographed by Santra P and Niharika Singhal. It has been coordinated by Dr. Beena Varghese. Ladies and gentlemen, please gear up for some breathtaking moves and welcome our dancers on stage with a huge round of applause.
Yeah! y no te dejas que camina. Tiempo de parar eso, que al bailante controla tu cadera. Y ese fuego que quema por dentro y lento te convierte en piedra. No hay nada arriba, cintura sola. Da media vuelta y sale con el mundo. Te quite ahora, eso solo empieza. Mueve la cabeza y salte el mundo. Para salir a una locura, morena, traña a mi un lado.
Straight to LA.
That was a scintillating performance, and I'm sure the girls have made Shakira very proud.
Light drill is the modern version of fire drills. Back then, fire drills were conducted by the army to show their strength to the opposing forces. It builds coordination, discipline, rhythmic ability, and as always, flabbergasted parents. Let's welcome the junior boys trained by Mr. Kuldeep Singh and Dr. Jashwant Singh Sisodia, who will enrapture you with this mesmerizing display. of our school's motto. That isn't just a motto, it's our way of life.
Marching bands have always been a primary function of the military. Not only does it exercise the body and mind, but it also cultivates a sense of discipline, duty, and rhythm. It is also a sign of honor and respect.
I can't wait to watch brass band perform.
Well, what if we took the brass band that we all know and love and added an element of theater to it? Ladies and gentlemen, for the last performance of today's evening, please put your hands together for Lawrence School Lovedale's Light Band, led by our very own band major, R.K. Vishal Umesh! request everyone to please rise for the national anthem.
Fitting way to end this year's Sunset Sensation.
We would like to acknowledge the efforts taken by Dr. Rajiv Philip, the head of physical education, teachers, coaches, and markers, and our fellow Laurentians to exhibit such a phenomenal and eventful evening.
Now, with reference to what is to come your way in the next few days, the sun has gone to bed, and now so must we. We bid adieu to each and every one of you with the promise that the next 2 days of Founders will be a colorful and vibrant celebration of energy, extravagant dances, musical performances, positive vibes, and unmatched exuberance put together by our very own Laurentians. So ladies and gentlemen, for one last time tonight, my name is Nanjapa.
And my name is Preetam.
And it has been our honor to be your host for tonight. And we'd like to wish you all a very happy evening and a very good night. Thank you.